Don't crash. Remote deactivation. But I assume we can just press it.
Must be connected to those doors.
Or a shitter flushing somewhere. Who knows?
Nope. You're not correct, Johnny. Besides a Mac stock and a Kanji pendant and a thingy to connect to there, we have this. Quite a lot of monitors. Market data. Messages. Skeleton key. From Leah to Wakako. Look at that. Make sure you're holding on to something, because I've got something that'll make you fall out of your chair. I've got a pretty piece of tech for sale that jailbreaks corporate equipment. 100% effective on both implants and weapons. Works across the board except for Night Corp tech. Must use another encryption system. Interested? Don't think too long. I have other buyers. LG. From Wakako. I'm buying. Send details on payment and delivery.
Looks like Leo went to the Tiger Claws behind Wako's back.
Well, I gotta read this.
Tisk, tisk, tisk. Claws aren't the deal honoring type.
Let's see if she got lucky.
You know, wait till we come out of the message and then play that. From Leah to Kana Damon. Kana, I got something for you. A device for jailbreaking corporate equipment. 100% effective on both implants and weapons. Works across the board except for Night Corp tech. Must use another encryption system. Let me know if you're interested, but don't think long. I have other buyers. LG. From Kana. Holy crap, I'll give 3 times more than the best offer. Drop by Wired Head and we'll hit the market. Kana. Scam alert. Yeah, I think I've read this. Oh. Got to turn my timer back on. We keep stopping. See, I thought I heard a door open behind me. Is this the game thing again? Yeah. Unless I got a little eddies. Some small amount of eddies. Go to the Brain Dance Club Wired Head. Okay. So close this back up? Can I close it back up? What, so you just push it back manually? She's stronger than I am. Saving, because stuff keeps happening. Where's Wired Head? They have ways of making you talk. I gotta cross the road. Oh, it's not that close. And there's an undiscovered thing along the way. Takamura's over there, and there's a assault in progress. Should I just run over there? Hey, Katie.
I'm fine.
If you say so. Not really convincing, if you ask me. No. Where is he? Okay. Unarmed, I hope. Unarmed. Pretty cool to be doing some jobs from Wakako for a change. She must work out.
Oh,
If I had a quarter for every time I heard that. Do they have quarters for Eddie's? I think some people look more attractive, just in general.
Watch yourself.
Watch yourself. Tell me what you want to do.
Consider renting or purchasing English for yourself or loved one. Get in touch with the administration at North.
Getting closer. I haven't been in this club before. Hey, Okako.
One of my netrunners is unresponsive, in spite of clear orders to remain in direct contact with me.
Might be in trouble.
Something must have happened.
Mm-hmm.
He would not dare go against me. Familiarize yourself with the brief and proceed swiftly. I need him.
Oh, is this the other job? Merc needed. I'm not doing this yet. Locate Netrunner Chang Hoon Nam. Oh, Chang Hoon Nam. 65 years old, regular associate, restaurant in Crescent Street. For years, I wanted to get jobs done comfortably with the crew I handpicked myself. I chose Chang Hoon Nam years ago, and he hasn't let me down once. I don't know what happened to him, but you must get him back. Check the basement in that Chinese place. He keeps his gear there, sometimes take a side job or two. I think he's still alive. If he weren't, he's the type who'd come back as a ghost and apologize. Just like in those tales from the old country that makes me want to puke. He's sentimental like that. Alright, well, we're still tracking this job. The other one was there. One thing at a time, Wakako. One thing at a time. So I got crime activity and assault in progress. Who's this? Melee weapon vendor? Okay. In the penthouse.
No way. I'm a Ted, not a miracle one.
Yes way, Ted.
Just give me the cells. I won't make them myself. Man, I don't have to do...
I hope I don't have any more crashes like that. Hold up. Can I just sneak up on this guy? He's already distracted. That's jumping. Wait a second. I'm like, what the hell? I wasn't crouching. Ammo. Is there a place I can store him? Maybe back here? Ah! They like... I grabbed the vinyl and they just went floop! Drop body to use. That's freaky. Hopefully it won't be found over here. I don't see any dumpsters. These are Tiger Claws that own this club. Ooh, what'd I do? I meant to save and I hit something. I don't know what I hit. I want to do it again. What did I press? Show me some camera or something. And I saw myself. Is there a camera? I don't see one. What's that? Well, there's a place we can dump a body. Him, I can dump. Sweet. You start leveling up and things, because you level up by doing. I can't get that. I kind of think I should dump the other body there as well. It's just a long way to go. They might come up here and then more guys might come through here and spot the body. I'm not sure if the elevator goes where I want it to go. More time, especially not for this guy. I'm breaking everything on the way down. I think there's a camera over there. A speaker. You know, I don't know if there is a camera. There's a bunch of people, though. I'll be right back, guys. Hold on 1 second. Okay. 51 frames a second, 47. Not bad down here, because there isn't all that stuff going on. So this is where the elevator goes, I'm pretty sure. So this is a club, but all of bad people. Kills me when my technical ability isn't good enough. So what is this? We don't know. They look like meters. Is this something that will attack me? Or would sense me like lasers?
Reminds me of this one dive in Arroyo we used to sometimes do sets in Friday
nights. Get the crap out of me.
Because...
Because it was one tough fucking joint. One wrong word, one sideways glance, and you'd get steel between the ribs.
Mm-hmm. Make you feel better. I can't distract him from here, can I? I wonder if I could sneak around. Dissolve it in acid? What are they talking about? If I try to sneak up on him, they'll see me. If I try to sneak up on them, well, the other one there will see me. I'll try here, though. Oh, it runs out quickly. He's still looking at it. I don't want to take that. I'm taking the Coca-Cola. Wait, I didn't mean to do that. Oh. Alright, crashed again. Try it again. This time, don't grab cola. I don't want to grab this stuff, I want to grab him. Thank you. I like the song. I wish we'd stop crashing so much. Worse than ever. Just pulls me right out, you know? It's kind of unrealistic to look through the computer when there's baddies around. Sorry. He had cute hair. That's a dumpster. Excellent. I guess the unspoken rule is that no one ever looks inside dumpsters. Or whatever you'd call them. Crates. You will sit there and wait. I want that. Wait. It only shows up when I move. Thank you. Glitter laceless sturdy stitched steel toes. Mr. Whitey. Okay then. This was the door I couldn't open from the other side. Martha Abdomination versus Larissa Guerrera Almeida. The fight begins. Is that a Dion? Pistol ammo and rifle ammo. I don't seem to find pistol ammo that often. Distract him as well, maybe. Gotta love that feature. Archive conversation with Goichi and Kana. I'll read that really quick, and I'll dump them. Goichi says, "You there?" Kana says, "Here. What's up?" Goichi says, "Wired head. It's blown. For a while now. Too many know about it. Show up without invites. See the NCPD swoop in yourself." Kana says, "Blue boys don't concern me, but those actual wire heads from Maelstrom, they're getting gutsy. Better to avoid a jump from them. Thanks for the tip, K." Goichi says, "No problem, GL. Good luck." Alright. Crashed again. At least they're the easy crashes. I don't have to reset my whole computer. I clicked it twice. I don't seem to be able to choose any of these. 7A. Try again. I must win. I know I don't look ahead with it, that's my problem. There we go. Okay. Sticking right in. The Brooklyn Barista. That's a nod to New York City. There's another Unity. Oh, did I ever get this person? Nope. They're trying to go all snipey from above on me. In fact, I didn't look up here at all. Oh, there's that camera. Anything interesting up here? have something to eat. What can we have to eat, Mr. Whitey? Really? Okay, then. I have 3 Whiteys left. I'm not sure if that's a good or a bad thing. Still in their turf, am I?
The NCPD advises those traveling beyond official police jurisdiction to wear
spikes
at all times.
I got Chi over there. Yeah, I don't think this is them anymore. I'm close to that, and I am gonna do that. I just wanna save it for next episode. That would hurt to... I can jump down here, though. Right? Yeah. That's doable. It's doable without ending up like some dog's chewable. Yes, I just made that up. And now I'm all the way back here. I was looking at the girl with the pink short hot pants, shorts, panties, I'm not sure. And then the game crashed. I don't know where she is now, or where that was. There was a camera here though. It's another way into their turf, I suppose. I guess that's it. I try to be thorough with the loot, but I think I found everything. Oh, once you walk in, all this stuff starts up. Alright, we're gonna do Wakako's favorite next episode. I wanna thank you guys so much for watching. See you in the next episode. And always, seek adventure.